target 7B. And Coach Aubrey is in there and all the equipment's out on the range. Okay?
Thank you. Can you talk through that? You sure?
I am.
I'm Star Wars from Guardians of the Galaxy, and I'm 0% awesome.
Can you show us flying around?
No.
There we go. Okay, good. Look, we'll hang you up on the legs and we'll just like swing you around here. Alright, what do we got here? We don't know. How awesome is I don't know?
It's really bad.
It's really bad? You got big ears. Because you're what? He has big ears because he's small. So, proportionate. That's what we're looking for.
Consistent every time, meeting all the points.
Two, they had to make it to 5 out of 6 classes, so they had all that information. And three, they had to meet a score of at least 125, right? The people I'm about to call out have made all of those requirements. Over the course of a session or multiple sessions, have gathered all of these requirements, right? When you get your certificates, if you could please stand off to the side so I can get a big group photo at the end, that would be
Now graduating from our Explorer level classes, we have Dominic Tolentino. Ashara Sisodia. Addison Schultz. Alejandro Rivera. Reed Murray. Robert Donahue. Amaya Cruz. Alden Cruz. Logan Cook. And Blake Baldwin.
All right, really loud round of applause for our group here. They did a really great job. Thank you.
Obviously shoot them, and then
shoot them.
If you catch their arrow, they'll also be out. And if you have a player out at that time, you can bring one of them back to your team.
I want to catch an arrow.
Same with the
now. That
targets.
Would be
you
epic.
Guys see the targets over there? If you guys get the little white, or on this side it's black, circles out the target, that will also bring a teammate into your back from your.
So these are just going to be spread up on the ground?
Yeah. That'll get your team back.
Okay.
So what we'll do at the start is we'll line up both. Thank you.
and then hand it to one of the coaches as a group. Stay as a group when you hand it in. When you're finished with that, we will be doing our costume contest. So you can go ahead and start putting your costumes back on, putting your stuff away, while I verify all of our costumes.
I gotta go anyway. I'm gonna take a video of their awards here. I'll talk to you a little later, okay?
You're gonna tell me what you are.
Okay.
And who you are, what you are, where you are, and how awesome you are. Alright? Alright, starting with number one. She's all red. Let's hear it.
The devil, and I'm sorry.
She's a sorry devil! There you go. All right, sir, and what are you today?
Robin Hood.
Awesome, Robin Hood. All right. Number four. I can count.
I'm Steve Poker.
And what are you punking today? All right. How awesome are you?
Is.
How awesome are you? There you go. All right.
My name is Zoe, and she's kind of going to find me a box.
He also told me that his pyramid is a little backlogged, so he's not able to actually get into it anytime yet. So we'll see how we're going to get a turtle.
Dino Wrangler. I wrangled T-Rexes.
Just T-Rexes?
And Raptors. Basically any predatory.
Triceratops?
Yeah. He's also in disguise.
He also has a little bit of a humpback.
No, see, he's also in disguise. That's a guy. I don't want them to recognize me.
I'm a monkey.
All right, so you're a monkey. Yeah. So can you like muck it around a little bit so we can kind of see?
Really?
Come on. You gotta sell it.
Ooh.
Peel the banana with your foot.
And how awesome are you?
Peel this with your foot.
All right, he is about a four. That's why he's standing near the four. Honest answer. Around. What are you?
Hawkeye.
She Hawkeye? She Hawkeye?
No, it's only Hawkeye.
Only Hawkeye. Okay. And how awesome are you?
Complete awesome.
Complete awesome. These are good confidence in this room.
Hello, I'm on a but I have horns. I don't know. I can't really tell my own.
Alright, so she has two horns, not just one. And she's a fawn deer, I don't know, fawn deer. Alright, how awesome are you?
Really, really awesome.
Good. I told her before that she should just like really try and like ram people with this. She didn't like my idea, I don't know why. But, what is your costume? And how awesome are unicorns? And how awesome are you as a unicorn? What about my idea? Are you going to ram anyone with your horn today? Okay. I'm scared. I'm a little bit scared. Hello, and who are you? And how awesome are you? Do you have a name? Are you hungry? Can I pet you on the hat, on the head? I think you like that. All right, if I can get my judges to come up here. Now prepare to be judged by us. Scary, scary, so scary. You'd be surprised. She's a very scary cat lady.
Thank you.
Amanda?
Amanda, yes.
Thank you. Can you help
You're
with
welcome.
That?
Thank you. saying that right?
Two nines in the eight.
Yeah.
Is that all you have to do?
No,
been playing more like birds of a wrong man. Should be Timbers. I'm dead dark. So, what you got here on your bow? Tell us a little bit about that.
Yeah, so what I did is, got the black girl app on here. First I got the LEDs that wrapped around the bow. Got the battery pack that's right here so I can turn it on. It's, you know, convenient. I used hot melt. I used rear arrows to put the coins on. They're actual metal coins, so pretty cool. And then I used string to keep everything together.
Tell them about the weight.
So, when we were in the high seas, where'd you get the LEDs from? And in first place, we have Sherry Converse.
Yeah.